After weeks of all-out warfare, Shayna Baszler and opponent are fighting for the SmackDown Women's Championship here in the confines of a Hell in a Cell match.
It was a crowded battlefield in their last encounter, but Shayna and her opponent are finally fighting one-on-one to determine who truly deserves to rule over SmackDown.
The Queen of Spades doesn't look like she plans on giving up her throne anytime soon, Saxton.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Oh, man, ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
And she dodged that one nicely.
A nice shot by Shayna Baszler.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Oh, man. Oh, God, that hurt.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
Shayna showing her technique. Defenses being whittled down.
Tough night so far for Shayna Baszler.
Oh!
What an uppercut!
Charm.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Strategy.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. And another counter.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Baszler is not taking this lying down anymore.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
And Baszler escapes.
Reciprocating the initial. Here's a big pin applied. Rolls through. And around the world we go. I'm getting vertigo.
One, two.
Fights out at two.
She just will not go away.
Oh! The champ, not a great place.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
She's setting up the table. Someone's about to get hurt.
Baszler being dismantled.
Baszler's bag of tricks may be empty.
And set right in the corner. And Baszler had it scouted.
Able to get out of the way.
Second one.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Two.